Today on Speak Up News.
Hi, this is Jen Y reporting from LA for Way Hanoi with
Minh Minh,
Hiếu,
Anh Thư,
Huy,
and me, Minh Minh. We are young, but we are smart enough to be responsible for the future of the world. Now, please welcome Anh Thư to the stage.
With the development of technology, it is easy to know that the world is changing to become more beneficial for mankind. However, will this make the Earth better or it will still have some disadvantages? So for us, it will be shown in four fields, including society, education, health, and of course, environment.
I'm going to speak about alcoholism. According to the Cambridge Dictionary, alcoholism is the condition of being unable to stop drinking too much alcohol, often causing you to be unable to live and work in society. It's a well-known fact that alcoholism is quite an issue nowadays. It breaks the life of people, the families, and the whole society. Why is it a major problem? First of all, alcoholism is not only a disease, but also an addiction. Therapists state that it can be as dangerous as drug addiction. See the person get used to it, not only on a mental level, but also on a physical one. As a result, there are many difficulties when giving up. Moreover, alcoholism leads to health and social issues. It leads to socialization problems, as alcoholists can be depressed, aggressive, and struggle from a negative attitude towards society. Alcoholism is quite an issue in modern society for its negative effect on people and our society as a whole. Now why we should minimize its impact on our society in the future.
Coming up next with Minh Minh.
Thank you, please. In 20 years, there will definitely be a lot of change, not only transportation, entertainment, smart devices, but also education will have a lot of change. The first thing when it comes to future education is the equipment. Instead of just having few simple objects like board, projector, there will be many more modern technologies such as VR glasses, artificial intelligence, robot, and higher form of robot. Next is homeschooling. Children will no longer need to go to school but also can acquire a lot of knowledge thanks to VR technologies, and for those who are late to school won't be too stressful and their lesson will be more enjoyable that way.
Thanks, Minh Minh. Now I will talking about healthcare. Healthcare will play an important role to humanity in the future. Because the effects of climate, many bacteria and virus will revive and release to the environment. Healthcare will cause a major problem globally. Many types of bacteria and virus will appear, threatening the existence of human beings. But I'm sure good news will come. In the future, technology will develop and contribute a lot to healthcare. Surgeries won't be as difficult as they used to be. Importantly, nanotechnology will take place. Nano will help us prevent and treat diseases such as cancer and even HIV. Nano in future will have more uses, not only in health but also in other fields. Surely, nanotechnology will be the great revolution in the future. If you have some question about how asthma, let's come to with me.
Hi, this is Minh Minh. The environmental aspect of the future is an especially controversial one, as there are many outcomes that can possibly happen, as people's awareness, education, wildlife conservation, and most importantly, technology develop. One may not be told to be unrealistic in hoping for a better life. Imagine one day you walk into the city, but the air seems so fresh, the water looks so clean, and everywhere you see a lush green color. And what do you think if all the endangered species have been brought back to life? And also they have been safely restored too. I hope this will happen in the future. And also, AI will certainly play a crucial role in fighting climate change. AI can be used for the intermittency of renewable energy, predicting effective methods of conserving nature, and even inventing eco-friendly innovations. However, it uses a large amount of energy, which can harm the planet severely. We all hope that we can solve the drawback so nature and human can coexist harmoniously.
So, it is clear that the world is changing, and our mission is to make it better in many ways. In our age, learning and practicing is the best and easiest way you can do it. So, education is really important, and we should remember that our efforts will never be wasted. It will build a successful world with love and a modern, convenient life for everyone. Thank you for spending your time and listening to us.
Vote for us!